advice I have for someone trying to succeed in the film industry or any creative space is, if you're doing what everyone else is doing, you're doing it wrong.